And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Make sure the like button, make sure the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Yeah?
Hi.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls is holed up nearby.
Uh-huh.
If more of them start wandering out...
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
You know that old insane asylum? You would help us.
Able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
Hmm.
doctors around.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. Settlement supporting the cause.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. If we've got time, I've fought the Gunners before, and something tells me this was just them probing the defenses. They're gonna...
Make yourself at home, friend.
Please just... Wait. You're not with the Gunners.
This appears to be the perfect place. I'm here to help. What's the problem?
It's the Gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago and had... They ran off too easy once they saw we were going to fight back. Gunners never back down that quickly. If you can help us shore up our defense... You Minutemen really know how to bring the fight. We won't forget what you've done for us.
Another day of hard work. Did the Minutemen
never
send
changes.
You?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from.
Right. Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
You should know. People have been...
Plenty of
complaining a bit about the bed situation.
That little bitch, go!
Thank you.
Hopefully the reward will be worth all that effort.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. Farming's as honest work gets.
Fixing up. Let's get a...
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. I'll mark the location on your map.
Well, that's a few gunners that won't be attacking our settlements anytime soon.
When we all work together, the bad guys don't stand a chance. Well, you ready for some more work? The Minutemen never rest. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raiders. It's a good chance to show how much better things could be if we'd all stick together.
Hi.
Is there something you need?
I hope you're here to help.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Some raiders have been... We told them to take a fly-in, but they didn't seem too impressed. We're not soldiers.
Let's do this!
Yeah. did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards. But the Minutemen came through for us.
Okay.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days.
Don't worry.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think any...
Right.
Just bring her back safe, okay?
Alrighty, so it's starting to look like the quests are starting to repeat, like the side quests. So I think we'll start looking at some of the other side quests that do not have anything to do with, you know, Minutemen related. And then when those are all used up, then we'll start going back to main questing. Because I'm starting to notice a pattern that we're doing the same crap over and over and over. And it's getting really boring suddenly. So, alright.
Tricks on Logan.
A knife? Oh, wear your guts around my neck. What a fuck going to get. Do it! Scream! Scream for mercy! job!
There we go.
Thank you.
help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue
you. Oh my god, thank you. Let's go.
Thanks for agreeing to help.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we slept. Track of how many blisters I got.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. Still a hole, but it could be worse.
Hey.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up. I'm pretty
sure.
If you've got time, something else has come up. I'll mark it on your map.
Uh-huh. I taught those raiders a lesson. They won't be attacking another settlement again.
That's good. I hope I live to see the day when people aren't always worried about the next raider attack. You know what I'm gonna say next. Another trouble spot. Maybe you can find out where the...
Thank you.
Alrighty, well, I'm looking at the quest listing here. And if a screen will pop back up, that would be great too. Looks like these are side quests here. Looks like this is a side quest, but this is like starting the Brotherhood of Steel type thing. So, the next step will be to... I could either do this stuff right here off camera, which is this quest here is a DLC. I think it's Far Harbor, I believe, for this one. What I'm seeing over here, talk to High Confessor, find the Marine Combat Armor. That's Far Harbor DLC. Come back over here. This is a quest you can do. Hey, there's a ship in the middle of the sea that's a sail ship, but it technically flies. We could possibly do that one. We could possibly do that one next when we come back, when you see me in the next video. I'm just kind of going over what we can do that doesn't count as a side mission. We could probably do special delivery. We could probably do is discuss your findings with Piper. That would start us back on the main questing. And then at some point we'll have to start choosing, do we want to go with the railroad? Do we want to go with the Institute? Or do we want to go over the Brotherhood of Steel? So... You kind of get the idea. I'm trying to get up to a point where I can go back to the last save after completing that storyline. Let's say I want to go and do the Brotherhood of Steel questing slash storyline. And then let's say, hey, instead of replaying the entire game again, we can just go back to the last save, right? To go do the railroad questing. You kind of get the idea of what I'm trying to do here, so... Then we could do this, follow the Freedom Trail... Fire support, that would start the questing for Brotherhood of Steel. So you kind of get the idea of where we are at. So, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. And we'll start doing main questing, because it looks like that's all we really have left. Unless we want to continue spending our gears and doing these quests for the Minuteman, which that's all they're doing is just... having us run around in circles. I'm getting tired of it. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.